Dr. Volk, and welcome back to Let's Play Kirby's Adventure! In the last episode, we took on stages 1 and 2 of Rainbow Resort, and in this episode, we shall head on to episode 3. Stage 3! Ryan and Aiden were going to co-commentate with me, but today they went to Toys R Us and got some fun packs for LEGO Dimensions about, from Mr. T and Doc Brown, so they'll be having too much fun to join us. Looks like we'll be doing it solo, like we do every night, Pinky. And so, here we have lots of useless abilities. Sleep, 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 sleep. They haven't really done anything to me, but it's faster walking than flying, so I'm gonna have to just murder them. Ow! No. Laser. Now, why did I choose laser? I went back to the Ice Cream Island and got laser. Why? Because of this very room. It's really running erratic. It's so strange. All the ice patterns matching up. No! Okay, whatever. I could get those covers, but I'm not going to. Luckily, there's a Metamato up here, so the designers were not too mean. Of course I get hit after I get Metamato. Meta Knight's helping us for real this time. He's not just helping us survive so he can fight us later. I love this invincibility. Come on, that was not even fair. I was invincible. And then I was just gonna inhale him. Do the goal game. Number 3. Not bad. Not bad. I may be doing a drawing video later. It depends on my mood. Ow. You know, it's better not having ability here anyway. Not even an awesome ability like laser. Because there are these birds, and they will keep flying at you, and they will keep flying at you. And no matter what ability you use, even Tornado, it's not really a good idea to use anyone. Except Sword. Sword is fine, because of this room right here. Balls everywhere. It's a girl's dream, I tell you. I'm kidding. Okay, a straight girl's dream. You would not understand if you were younger than 13, at least. Then again, there are people who get these jokes who are literally making these jokes at, like, 9, so I would not be surprised if you got it. No! No. Well, one more hit and I'm dead, so I'm just gonna have to be careful. Die, die. Die, die, die. Die. Please be careful. Don't let's play curse me, please, Kirby. Woo! Wait till he passes by. Slash him up. Slash him up. Please don't hit by the Gordo. Please don't get hit by the Gordo. Thank goodness. I would be one mad Kirby if I was hit by a Gordo. Yeah, suicide. Because who doesn't want to commit suicide nowadays? Sane people. But there are none of those left. done! That actually went a lot quicker than I thought it would. But since I didn't practice any other levels, I will not be going through number 5 just yet. So, next time on Kirby's Adventure, we shall head on into Stage 5. See you guys then!